Good morning, children. As you all know, we have completed our chapter 2, that is food and health. So only the exercise portion of this chapter has been left. So before the exercise of this chapter, I want to explain some important topics of the chapter, that is the table of communicable diseases and the diagram of the different food groups. So let us begin with the table of communicable diseases. So children, it is already explained, but here I want to explain it again so that you will easily learn and you will easily understand. So there are so many types of diseases and there are so many types of microorganism which can spread the communicable diseases. You know the communicable diseases? Do you remember? The disease which can spread from one person to another is communicable diseases. So children, there are some microorganism like the smaller organism which we cannot see by our eyes, jo hame apni aankhon se nahi dikhai padte hain, they are known as microorganisms. So children, these microorganisms are very small, bahut chote, tiny structures which cannot see by our eyes. So there are some microorganisms like bacteria. So bacteria, see the structure of the bacteria. I have made a diagram of the bacteria so you can easily understand better. The germ name is bacteria. जो माइक्रोऑर्गेनिज्म है उसका नाम बैक्टीरिया है. दिस इज़ द स्ट्रक्चर, उसका स्ट्रक्चर है ये. डिजीज नेम, डिजीज कॉज्ड बाय द बैक्टीरिया, देर आर सम नेम्स विच आर रिटन ओवर हियर, दे आर कॉज्ड बाय द बैक्टीरिया. दीज डिजीजेस, ये बीमारियां हैं जो कि ये बैक्टीरिया के थ्रू फैलती हैं, स्प्रेड होती हैं फ्रॉम वन पर्सन टू अनदर. सो देर आर द डिजीजेस लाइक प्लेग, tuberculosis, cholera, typhoid, pneumonia. These are the names of the disease which are known as bacterial disease. They are bacterial disease because they spread from the bacteria. So this is known as bacterial disease. So please learn the names of the bacterial disease because this is a very important question. This could be a very important question beta. एक बहुत important question बन सकता है exam के लिए. So please इसको learn कर लेना. Next microorganism is virus. This is the name of microorganism. The germ name is virus. So this is the structure. As you know the coronavirus, this is also a virus, COVID-19. See the structure. I think all of you have seen the structure in the television. So आप सब ने television पे देखा होगा virus, coronavirus का structure. Yes, this is like this. So this is not a coronavirus, but this is a simple virus. So structure of virus is this. ये एक virus का structure है. और these are the diseases which are caused by the virus, which are caused by the virus. So there are some names. Names of the diseases are common cold, measles, polio, chickenpox, flu and AIDS. Again, this is very very important, so please learn this. Now I'm giving you a homework. Make the diagram of coronavirus which you can see on the televisions, in the news regularly. So please make it. Now the next microorganism is protozoa. This is the germ name or microorganism name is protozoa. This is the structure of the microorganism. ये microorganism जो है उसका ये structure है. और जो diseases इसके through फैलती हैं, these diseases are malaria, कालाजार, अमीबिक डिसेंट्री. सो देर आर सम डिजीजेज एंड देर आर सम माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म. सी इट अगेन, बैक्टीरिया द नेम, बैक्टीरिया द डिजीजेज नेम, प्लेग, ट्यूबरकुलोसिस, कॉलरा, टाइफॉइड, निमोनिया. दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द बैक्टीरिया. नाउ द वायरस, दिस इज अगेन अ जर्म नेम. सो let me tell you one thing. The disease which are caused by the virus is known as viral diseases. The disease which are caused by the virus are known as viral diseases. Now the next is common cold, measles, polio, chickenpox, flu, AIDS. These are some diseases which are caused by the virus. This is now the structure of protozoa, in which malaria, kalazar, amoebic, dysentery, these are diseases spread by the protozoa. So this is a protozoal disease. Now the next last is the fungi. Fungi is the name of the microorganism, and you can see the structure I have made here. And there are some diseases beta, like skin infection. All the skin infection, basically the skin infection, the reason of the skin infection is fungi and athlete foot. It is also a fungal infection. So ringworm, these are the some infections which you can see in the summers especially. So these are due to the fungi. So this is all about the communicable diseases. Now after this, I want to explain you the different food groups. The different food groups, which is very important. See, this structure. Do you remember the structure? This is the structure of a balanced diet. This is the structure of a balanced diet. So carbohydrate-rich food like bread, chapati, potato, rice. These are the carbohydrate-rich food. Dairy product that is rich in calcium, which is a milk and milk product, is known as dairy product. Like milk, cheese, paneer, ये सारी चीज़ें दूध से बनती हैं. And carbohydrate are what? These are energy giving food, जो कि bread में, chapatis में, rice में, potatoes में. Now the protein rich food. So protein rich food are protein rich foods are eggs, meat, fish and beans. जितने तरीके की दालें, pulses, these are the protein rich food. Now the fat giving foods, ghee, butter, oil, these are the fat giving food. Carbohydrates and fats, these are energy giving food. Protein is a body building food. Vitamins and minerals are protective food. All kind of fruits and all kind of vegetables, you can see here the fruits and vegetables which are protective food, which contains vitamins and minerals. Now this is a recap of the chapter 2. So after this, I want to start the exercise. So I will do the question and answer in front of you and I will explain it. So the first question is the disease caused by the deficiency of vitamin B1. You have to tell me the name of the deficiency disease जो कि B1, vitamin B1 की कमी से होता है. And the answer will be beriberi. This is the disease name. Now the next question is it improves. You have to tell the name the following. So it improves our blood circulation and tones up our muscles. It improves our blood circulation. So exercise improves our blood circulation. एक्सरसाइज से हमारा ब्लड सर्कुलेशन इम्प्रूव होता है एंड हमारी मसल्स जो है वो टोन होती हैं, स्ट्रांग होती हैं, बिल्डअप होती हैं. नाउ द नेक्स्ट, द अनडाइजेस्टेड पार्ट ऑफ प्लांट फूड, द आंसर इज रफेज और डाइटरी फाइबर्स. नेक्स्ट, द डिजीज इज कॉज्ड बाय बैक्टीरिया. Two diseases. So what are the diseases? The first disease, see here, we have discussed the bacterial disease, the tuberculosis, cholera, typhoid, pneumonia. So any of two. So we will write the cholera and typhoid. Cholera and typhoid. As I said earlier, कि the name of the diseases and their organism names, किसकी वजह से वो बीमारियाँ होती हैं, ये दोनों ही आपको बहुत अच्छे से याद करना है. This is a very important question. Now the next question is, the insect which spread malaria. Which is the insect? So, mosquito. Now after this, circle the odd one. So wheat, आपको जो इसमें से अलग दिख रहा है उसको सर्कल करना है या टिक करना है. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, वीट, राइस, कॉर्न, घी, इसमें से आपको क्या अलग दिख रहा है चिल्ड्रन? सो स्टूडेंट्स, वीट, राइस, कॉर्न, दीज ऑल आर ग्रेन्स. घी इज अ डिफरेंट थिंग. सो वी विल सर्कल दिस घी. नाउ द नेक्स्ट, रनिंग, स्लीपिंग, वॉकिंग, योगा. सो रनिंग, वॉकिंग, योगा, दीज आर द एक्सरसाइजेज और एक्टिविटी. बट स्लीपिंग इज नो एक्टिविटी. स्लीपिंग इज द रेस्टिंग, रेस्ट हो रहा है यहाँ पे. सो दिस इज ऑड वन. नेक्स्ट इज अनीमिया, गोइटर, पोलियो, रिकेट्स. सो यू नो अनीमिया आयरन डिफिशियंसी से होता है, गोइटर ड्यू टू द डेफिशियंसी ऑफ आयोडीन, रिकेट्स ड्यू टू द डेफिशियंसी ऑफ विटामिन डी. सो दीज थ्री नेम्स आर अ डेफिशियंसी डिजीज नेम. बट पोलियो इज वॉट? पोलियो इज अ वायरल डिजीज. सो वी विल सर्कल इट पोलियो. सर्कल द पोलियो बिकॉज दिस इज अ डिफरेंट ऑड. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज टाइफॉइड, निमोनिया, मलेरिया, कॉलरा. सो टाइफॉइड, निमोनिया, टाइफॉइड, मलेरिया, निमोनिया, दीज आर द नेम्स. सो मलेरिया, इसमें से मलेरिया इज अ डिफरेंट थिंग, प्रोटोजोअल डिजीज. मलेरिया इज अ प्रोटोजोअल डिजीज एंड टाइफॉइड, निमोनिया एंड कॉलरा आर द बैक्टीरियल डिजीज. ये तीनों डिजीजेस बैक्टीरिया से होती हैं, बट मलेरिया जो है वो प्रोटोजोआ से स्प्रेड होता है. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज एड्स, चिकनगुनिया, फ्लू एंड स्कर्वी, दीज आर द वायरल डिजीज. स्टूडेंट, दीज थ्री डिजीजेज आर वायरल डिजीज एंड स्कर्वी इज द डेफिशियंसी डिजीज. विटामिन सी डेफिशियंसी से स्कर्वी होता है. सो दिस इज अ ऑड वन. सो दिस इज ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू. आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टैंड.